Dr. Ranjan Shetty, Consultant Interventional Cardiologist in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Coronary artery disease is a disease of blood vessels of heart. As you are aware, although heart is full of blood, it cannot take blood from its own chamber. So it needs its own blood vessels called coronary arteries. When modified lipid or cholesterol or fat gets deposited in these arteries, then the arteries become narrow, and this is known as coronary artery disease.